Hey guys, welcome back to the 2018 World of Concrete. Once again, I'm here with David from Makita. David, we talked with you briefly at SAFTA about this new AWS system. At the time, it was just a prototype and stuff. Give us a quick refresher on what this system's for, how it works.
That's correct. We introduced it back then for the first time here. We're introducing it now to the public for the first time. So basically, AWS, AutoStart Wireless System, pretty simple, utilizes Bluetooth technology to basically wirelessly communicate between the tool and the extractor when it needs to turn on and when it needs to turn off. Basically, how it works is when you hit the trigger, the vacuum cleaner turns off, and when you let go of the trigger, the vacuum cleaner turns off within 10 seconds. That said, from a productivity standpoint, eliminates the need for the contractor to go turn on his vacuum cleaner before he starts using it, finishes the application, and then have to go back and turn off the vacuum cleaner, not only increasing his productivity, but also the runtime of the machine, because then it's not running without it being utilized. So that is a big feature for us to be able to introduce in extractors and tool technologies.
Awesome. I remember when we talked about it after SAFTA, we had a lot of positive response from people, but of course the catch was it was kind of a prototype at the time. It wasn't really available. So now that we're here at the World of Concrete, can you tell me, are either one of these available?
Oh, definitely. There was a lot of excitement after that. And to give you the very good news, absolutely, product is available now at your local distributor, both on the XRH07 and the XCV08 vacuum cleaner.
Awesome. Thanks, David. Really appreciate it. Guys, we've got a bunch more still yet to come at the 2018 World of Concrete, so don't go anywhere.